Are you okay?
Yeah, I guess so. But I'm beat. I thought I was a goner there. So how'd it go? Did you find a way out?
No, not yet. How about you?
Zip. But it's too soon to give up. This craziness can't go on forever. A military rescue squad should be here any time now. If they come through the town, we're home free.
I hope so.
I better get going. This isn't the time to stand around flapping our gums.
Do you know a girl called Alessa?
No.
You Thank you.
Give me that!
What is this?
That's none of your business. Instead of messing with that, how about coming up with a way to get out of here? You shouldn't be hanging around here goofing off. What do you think you're doing? You want to get yourself killed? Get out of here.
Okay, take it easy.
Unless you want to die, keep your mind on business. Got it?
What's this? Cybil!
Harry!
How did you get back here?
I followed the sewer. Were you the one who cut the fence?
Yeah. I'm glad you made it. I was worried about you.
You were worried? Where did you disappear to? Never mind. I want to know what's going on here. What is with this town?
This may sound really off the wall, but listen to me. You've got to believe me. I haven't gone crazy, and I'm not fooling around. At first, I thought I was losing my mind. But now I know I'm not. It's not me. This whole town. It's being invaded by the other world. By a world of someone's nightmarish delusions come to life. Little by little, the invasion is spreading, trying to swallow up everything in darkness. I think I'm finally beginning to understand what that lady was talking about.
Harry, hold on a minute. I don't get it.
Look, I don't understand it all myself. I guess I can't explain it.
Well, what's making this happen?
I don't know that either. But I do know Cheryl is there.
There?
Under whoever created this darkness. Cheryl is somewhere and she needs my help.
Harry, This whole thing's been a major blow to you. You need to rest.
Cybil, I...
The demon is awakening, spreading those wings!
Dahlia Gillespie.
Was it not as I said? I see it all now. Yes, everything. Hungry for sacrifice, the demon will swallow up the land. I knew this day would come. And what's more, the task is almost finished. There's only two left. To seal this town to the abyss, the mark of Samael. When it is completed, all is lost. Even in daytime, darkness will cover the sun. The dead will walk and martyrs will burn in the fires of hell. Everyone will die.
So what am I supposed to do? I've got to save Cheryl.
It is simple. Stop the demon. The demon taking that child's form. Stop it before your daughter becomes a sacrifice. Before it is too late. Stop it! Stop it!
What do I do?
Go to the lighthouse on the lake. And to the center of the amusement park. Make haste. You are the only hope.
Look, Harry. I really don't get what's going on. But if there's a chance we can save your daughter, I'm in. I'll check out the amusement park. You go to the lighthouse.
Cybil, thanks.
You will need to use it.
Use what?
The flowers. Only with that can you stop it.
What about Cybil?
Thank you.
Wait! Damn, I was too late. Thank you. Cybil hasn't come back. That creep's sure to show up at the amusement park pretty soon. Let me be on time.